Well, back in nowhere, North Carolina, my daddy, he said to me, boy, you're gonna wind up jailed or dead and disgrace the whole family. I said, well, don't worry, daddy, 'cause there's fame and fortune out there for me. He said, son, you're gonna preach or teach or study. I said, no, that ain't for me, 'cause I wanna, that's all I really wanna do. Headed across them smoky mountains toward Nashville, Tennessee. I got a backstage pass to the opera from a girl that took a shine to me. And I was looking up at all my heroes, and they were looking down at me. They said, can you do this? I said, no, but it sure is pretty. Then they said, can you do this? And I said, well, I wish I could. Well, how about this? I said, uh-uh. Said, boy, what can you do? Well, I can. That's all I really
wanna do.
Just for you.
Just for you.
So if you wanna, I'll for you. Now I'm selling lots of records, and I'm playing all kind of shows. Riding that silver eagle, well, everywhere it goes. I met a lady last night in Knoxville, and she came up to my room. She said, boy, you play some good harpoon, but is that all you can do? She said, can you do this? I said, well, I was in a nightclub one time and I saw that. Then she said, would you do this? And I said, well, look here, woman,